Ben Affleck should care about what's happening in Macau because Hollywood is very involved in casinos and theme parks there. And if I'm reading that article correctly, that casino Studio City that several other celebrities were directly involved in promoting has a Batman ride and other Batman-themed things for kids. So really, Ben Affleck ought to care, since child prostitution apparently happens at casinos in Macau.